How to stay fit with a furry friend. When it comes to fitness, we could all benefit from having an accountability partner. Motivation is an excellent tool to have as well. However, sometimes friends and family members are too busy to help us keep our goals, much less reach them. This is where our furry friends come in handy. Having a pet is a surefire way to help us stay fit. If you have a dog, there is no better way to keep fit than by incorporating your dog's needs with your own. There are several ways you can stay fit with a furry friend. The power of walking. Of course, it is common sense that walking your dog for business as well as pleasure is necessary. However, you can spice things up a bit by walking your dog the power walking way. Start off slowly, allowing your dog to sniff and smell along the way and then pick up the pace. Power walking is a great way for you to increase your cardio as well as give your dog a bit of a workout too. Walking along the boardwalk is a great way to get some exercise in while taking in the scenery, too. A power walk along the beach is a great workout for you and your dog, as it works out your leg muscles. Walking along the beach is more difficult and you will receive a better workout. Bring the frisbee. Dogs love to play frisbee. Take your dog to the beach and throw the frisbee around, having him catch it. You can chase him a little bit until you command him to stop. Playing frisbee will give you a good cardio workout while you are at it. Swim time. Most dogs love the water, and what better way for both of you to get into shape than to hit the beach? Have a good swim alongside your dog for a great workout. Swimming in your pool and doing some laps is a great way to use the buddy system. They do not call a dog man's best friend for no reason. Hit the trails. Jogging is one of the best ways to incorporate exercise and fitness into your daily routine, and your dog can help you with this. Jogging through trails that are a little hilly will give both you and your furry friend a great workout and a fresh mindset as well. Jogging in the woods and on trails gives you and your pet a connection with nature, and when you are connected, you feel fit. For more information on keeping your pet healthy, click the link below. I hope this video was helpful. If so, please like and leave a comment. And for more upcoming videos on pets, don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.